And the Roth getting the best of the break are 6-1. There's 5-3-4-8-7-2 at the corner of the one. GS Mackenzie grabs the lead as they bank off the turn in good form early. The one GS Mackenzie, six racing second. Phenom Paul, just a link back to the three. JD Gabby's Lexus and the four. Aljo Hoffa, you see, be come for me, racing fourth. The one GS Mackenzie storms for home. Six chasing down the stretch they come. 1-6. 3, 4, and 7, the one holds on, GS Mackenzie.